Hey there guys, Quackenstein Monster here, welcoming you to the gaming experience of Chex Quest for the PC. This game is brought to you by GameAnyone.com. Before we begin, we set up a few things. One, the controls. This looks alright. It is. And next is the gameplay. Yes, I'll be playing this with infinite ammunition, but I will be finding the weapons, so. Alright, we got very easy, medium, hard, and very hard. We'll go extreme moves. Now, if you remember that last video I posted up in this thread, there we go, that's a lot more manageable. Secret right here. Yes! This is the Rapid Zorcher, the equivalent to the Chain Gun. Let's go kick some ass. Apologize for the herky-jerkiness of the video, but Flemoid facing completely the wrong way. Now, whenever that happens, you gotta take advantage of it. Not many enemies in here to fire at you, so. Toggled already? Must have been activated. Another secret right here. Some armor. Stage 2. Yes. Some super Chex armor. Some ammunition we don't need. Until I do go guns a-blazing. Oh, baby. This is the equivalent to the plasma gun. Yes. key card, gonna need that. Okay, fucking Flemoids, come out and play. Backpack equivalent. Love this thing. This will get my health up to 200. Eat that, fuckheads. Up here. Some back there. Needed it. Fruits, veggies. These glasses of water I keep picking up. They're pretty much the equivalent to the 1% health. Pretty much the equivalent to the 1% health. Just to let you guys know, this is my favorite weapon in the game. Oh, well, these are ammo refills. Floating fuckers, huh? Okay, time to leave. Now there is a blue key card here, I don't know where it is. But more importantly, nor do I care. Because it's here. End of the level. Only reason why I'm coming down here is this. The boot spork. Think of it like the chainsaw from Doom. I keep bringing up these Doom references. I figure this is pretty much an exact a modified port or a version of Doom, something dealing with the id software, loaning them the source code. The chats wanted to promote their cereal. Oh fuck it, I'm not coming to get you. Come here. They would have just harassed me later. Like I told you, I get trigger happy. Especially when I have infinite health to play with, you're damn right I'm going trigger happy. By the way, more secret. Ah, large Zorcher equals shotgun. Before I beat this, I'll do a little weapons demo. Oh no you don't. Whoa! Yeah, those armored flamoids are like one of the only... Actually, they are the only minor enemy in this game that will actually fire back. The rest have to get in close proximity. Damn it. First played this, my first goal was to get the find the god mode. What's this way? Wrong way. Right way. There's no light. I think after this I'm gonna call it a... After I beat this level, I'm gonna call it a video. This door leads to another door, which leads to monsters. Fuck you. Let's go in and play. Map that I don't need. At least what I do. By the way, another secret. See, we got the yellow key card now. It was over there. Or that's something anyway. Over there was the red one. That was just some ammunition there. Now, you think this is gonna be the end, right? Wrong. This is where hell really starts. Yes. Show me my horrible time. Alright, I'm gonna pause the game right here. As we're entering the penultimate level, there's only 5 levels to this game. So I wanna thank you guys for watching. Stay tuned for the final part, final gameplay part of Chex Quest, and we'll see you. See you guys next time. Peace.